Our tale begins in the land of Shorewood. Many years ago, this land was cursed by an evil Highlander from the land of Shortcrest. If the Highlander had their way, Shore would be ruled by him forever. However, the mighty T-Bird countered the Highlander by creating a magical loophole that would allow the true leader of Shorewood to emerge. Every year around homecoming, contestants would come from all over the land. They would compete to pull the sword of Shorewood from the stone. T-Bird said that only the true ruler of Shorewood would be able to pull the sword. Until the sword is pulled from the stone, Shorewood will continue to be ruled by the Highlander.
The city-states of juniors, here known as Greek and Roman, present their champion, Jack-Jack. Maybe he will have better luck this year. Sent their most senior representatives. It looks like their scientists from the future have created a robot to compete this year. And finally, apparently the Middle Ages could not make it. So let's start the competition.
A
I guess that leaves Jack Jack.
Pulling the sword out of the stone will be easier than freshman year.
Good try, everyone. Guess you all have another chance next. Who might you be? The contest is officially over, and I am still the reigning king of Shorewood.
Who cares? I'm going to do it whether you like it or not.
Fine. Just like everyone else. It's not like it's going to work.
Hey, sophomores, it looks like Bobby could use a little help.
Thank you.